They scored twice here in the fifth inning and lead 5-2.
Cardinals were able to score a run because Matt Holliday moved Brandon Moss from second to third. That's how it works. You get him to third with less than two outs after the hit by pitch. The fly ball is not just a harmless fly ball to center field. It's an RBI and a sacrifice fly, and it just had enough distance. The strong throw from Kane was a couple of steps too late to get Moss.